occupational therapist, my goal is to help children and families successfully participate in their everyday tasks. So my job, and I'm trained as an occupational therapist, to work with children and families to find out areas in which a child may struggle in development and then help figure out ways to help that child overcome those areas. So I work specifically in three areas. Those are self-care skills development, productivity, and leisure skill development. So for example, I might help a child with handwriting skills or scissor use skills. I also might help a child with buttoning, tying, and zipping, as that pertains to dressing, bathing, and toileting. As far as strengthening goes, I might help a child with arm and hand strengthening, as well as core strengthening, to make sure that they're strong enough to partake in their everyday tasks. I also work at productivity. Productivity is just looking at how a child organizes their day and making sure that they can successfully participate in their routines. Things like getting up in the morning, morning routines and bedtime routines, and also school routines, and making sure that they have the skills needed to do those things. Leisure skills simply look at social skills development, and if a child can partake in play at a level that's functional for them. So as an occupational therapist, I love my job. I love using play as a tool to help child and families be successful with their lives.